Hello everybody, my name is Kisha Gaming and welcome to a new series game. Okay, not a new game, but new series on my channel. So I'm going to play Euro Truck Simulator. Let me see. So yeah, I haven't played Euro Truck Simulator for 8 months or 1 year. So yeah, I want to play. I don't have all the DLCs at home. That's like how it's named. Yeah, I have the Russian. Okay, so let's start. So because I haven't entered the game quite a while, interesting because I don't know the controls. So right now we have a job. What we have? We have to transport milk from airport to Leipzig. Okay, fine. Okay, so let's start. Stop. There, this guy, go. Come on. I want to cross. Okay. So we are going to enter in. For Germany, as you know it. Go. I cross on the red, I see. I'm sorry. One cross. No. Be careful. So we don't have a long road, we have from this city to this city, which isn't long. So I want, as you see, oh, Come on, what's not? As you see, I have all the DLCs with the maps, except of this DLC, except of this. And it's ironic because I'm revealing from what country I am. I'm from Romania, and I don't have the DLC with Romania. Yeah, that's very. Yeah, but that's because I haven't played the Euro Truck Simulator. So I'll probably buy the DLC with Romania. Yeah, I could do episodes in Romania, I think, if I want. It will be easier for me. Ah, no, for now I'm preferring to make an episode in English. So we are entering in a tunnel. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Russia, if I get a visa, we could go to Russia. Yeah, make some roads in there, visit some place, I think. Yeah, we will see. I don't want to stay in Germany. Because, yeah, it's very expensive. The oil, or I can't even go. Here we have some, yeah, the grass. Yeah, the things in here are beautiful, but I don't like it. So yeah, it's no highway. It's the fun of having a truck and going around the world when you're just going to the market. Not some more. Yeah, I'm talking. but the... we have some still. 30 kilometers left. Yeah, it doesn't matter, we are going with 81 kilometers per hour. If I will get a beer because of this, because I'm maybe 1 kilometer faster, then it's normal. This game is not on the road, the highway is ending. Okay, we should enter that man. Come on. Yeah, but the road is too, it's like the highway. Okay, thank you. Okay. Got it. Okay. Oh, we are in the city. Slow down. We are in the city. We can open. Oh. Huh? Can we get there? Yeah, thank you. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Come on, we are going. We are faster than you. Can't go with 70 kilometers per hour. So I decided to change on automatic because it's too hard for me to change the differential. Come on. Yes, that's what I would first. Yeah. Go. Red light violation. Come on, seriously, don't go over. Faster. Okay. Come on. But we are okay. Euro goodless. Okay. Yeah, I see not the people are not sorry. Yeah, it's COVID. It's pandemic. Oh, I don't like these roads. Why we don't have roads in two bands? Manage the truck. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not good at cracking, but I tried cracking. Probably take a lot of time. I'm controlling the truck from keyboard, so yeah, good luck for me. Okay, let's try. Perfect in here. No, 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 stop, stop, stop. Let's see how we do. Not a fan of what I see in here. No, it's impossible to do. Take me 1,000 years to drive the truck. Oh yeah, good. How do you want? Okay, okay. I'm not trying this. Yeah, good. Okay, guys, that was my first episode. Euro Truck Simulator. I know we need to move on to the next one, will be longer. So, I hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.